The verdict comes roughly 11 months after the Justice Department released a detailed indictment against the longtime House member, including charges related to the misuse of public money. Chaka Fada, a Democratic House member from Pennsylvania, was found guilty Tuesday in federal court for racketeering and money laundering, among other offenses. The verdict comes 11 months after the Justice Department unveiled a lengthy indictment against the 11-term Philadelphia representative, and almost 2 months after Fada lost his primary election. The Associated Press reports. Fada was found guilty of all counts against him, including racketeering, fraud and money laundering. His lawyers had argued that the schemes were engineered without Fada's knowledge by two political consultants who pleaded guilty in the case. Prosecutors said Fada routed federal grant money and non-profit funds through his consultants to pay back an illegal $1 million loan. Justice Department lawyer Jonathan Kravis said in his closing argument that Fada also used federal grants and non-profit funds to enrich his family and friends. Fada was found guilty on all 23 counts, and will be out on bail until he is sentenced in October. Fada maintained his innocence throughout the legal process. The day he was indicted, Fada told reporters he had never been involved in any wrongdoing, any unlawful activity, and any misappropriation of federal funds. Fada's indictment was widely blamed for his primary loss in late April. He has served in his safe Democratic district for two decades, but was not able to counter the political fallout from the anticipated trial, which started in May. Politico reported in April that some members of the Pennsylvania Democratic establishment, including Governor Tom Wolf and former Governor Ed Rendell, ditched Fada for his primary opponent, State Representative.